Robert E. Lee surrendered to Confederacy, Jefferson Davis was upset about it. He said, "How dare that man rescind an order from the President of the Confederate States of America?" And then somebody told him that General Lee had made the decision himself in order to save lives, because he felt that the battle coming up would cost about 20,000 lives on both sides. And he said, 240,000 dead already is enough. So this song is not about the North or the South, but about the bloody brother war. Brother against brother, father against son, the war that nobody won. And for all those lives that were saved, I gotta say, God bless Robert E. Lee. Well, the mansion where the general used to live is burning down. Cotton fields are blue with Sherman's troops. I overheard a Yankee say, "Yesterday Nashville fell." So I'm on my way to join the fight. General Lee might need my help. But look away, Dixie. I don't want them to see what they're doing to my Dixie. God bless Robert E. Lee. Sherman's troops burned Atlanta, and the flames lit up the sky. And those of us who survived it are watching my Dixie die. But today at Appomattox, General Lee sat down and surrendered to the Yankees and Ulysses S. Grant. So look away, Dixie. I don't want them to see what they're doing to my Dixie. God bless Robert E. Lee. I won't ever stop loving you, my Dixie, till they put me in the ground. And the last words they'll probably hear from me are, "God bless Robert E. Lee."
Texas that I am going to see. No other soldier knows her, no soldier, only me. She cried so when I left her, it like to broke my heart. And if I ever find her, we never more will part. She's the sweetest rose of color this soldier ever knew. Her eyes are bright as diamonds, they sparkle like the dew. You may talk about your dearest May, sing of Rosalie, but the yellow rose of Texas is the only one for me. Oh, now I'm gone to find her, for my heart is full of woe. And we'll sing the songs together that we sung so long ago. We'll play the banjo gaily, and we'll sing the songs of yore. And the yellow rose hills of Texas shall be mine forevermore. Now I'm going southward, for my heart is full of woe. I'm going back to Georgia to find my Uncle Joe. You may talk about Joe Beauregard, sing of General Lee, but the gallant hood of Texas played hell in Tennessee. But the gallant hood of Texas played hell in Tennessee.